So page 5 is geore. So if you know some adjective or verb stem, and then plus just geo, the conjugation is really easy. Speaker think today's weather is really good, right? 날씨가 참 좋아요, right? But you want to confirm with a listener, is it right? Like this, you want to ask. Then you just change 날씨가 참, and then stem is 조, and then just ending part change, 지요, like this. Then it means, oh, today's the weather is really good, isn't it? I think 불고기가 좋아요, 저는. 불고기가
불고기.
맛있어요. 불고기가 맛있어요. But if you want to ask to listener, I want to confirm, you think same as me, right? Like this. So then you can say 불고기가 and then 마.
혹시
And then
지요?
그쵸? 야, 맛있지요? If you think, yeah, 네, 아주 좋아요. If you don't think like that, I don't know, 모르겠어요. Or you can say 그래요. Or not really clearly, agree, the speaker's feeling. Your teacher said this one 지요, and then she write down 조, right? Because Korean don't like 지요 like this long sound, so always make it short. So 맛있죠? Like this, 조. But 날씨가 참 좋죠? 좋죠? This one in conversation pronunciation. Grammar part is really easy, this one. So let's see page 6. Yeah. So let's try to read. 꽃 and then 이. So you have to do 꽃이, the pronunciation. 참 is very. 참 너무 아주 정말. Yeah. Everything. Same meaning. Very. Yeah, this case when you read 만, and then we don't pronounce h sound, this one. So n sound goes zero part, right? So ma, nayo, 많아요. This one is 만, right? So this one is 만, you did it, and then hear sound affect next to 지 sound, so it changes like this. 맞죠? Yeah. 질문 is question. Right now you did up and then like this, and then this shio sound affect next sound. So 없죠? 없죠? Can do. 없지요? 네, 없어요. 이다. So it's a to be. So 이에요, right? 이에요. 생일 이에요. And then stem is 이. So add 지요, right? 이죠? 오늘 생일이죠? 네, 오늘 생일이에요. 제니퍼가 한국 학생이지요? 네, 한국 학생이에요. 저스틴 이. 저스틴 이. 1학년 이지요? 네, 저스틴이 1학년이에요. 작지요? And then this one, 기역 sound affect next sound. So 작 and then 지요. 작아요, right?
작아요.
작아요. 커요. This one is, I think you already know, 으 irregular, right? So 으 irregular. 크다, too big, but you have to drop 으 sound and then 커요, but you have to drop 으 and then 커요. 텔레비전이 재미없지요? 재미없, and then 시오 sound effect 없지요? 재미없죠? 네, 재미없어요. 재미없, and then 써요. This one too, it, and then 있지요. 재미있죠? 네, 재미있어요. 사탕이 맛있죠? 네, 맛있어요. 아, 맛없지요. 당근이 맛없죠? 네, 맛없어요. 맛없어요. Living is 살다. So 살아요. 서울에 살죠? 네, 서울에 살아요.